all are fine. I hope you all are fine with your family, children. Yes. Now, children, today we will learn second class social studies. Yes, children. Today we will learn second class social studies. Now, children, everyone take out your social studies textbook. Yes, children. Already we learn 12th lesson. Yes, already we learned 12th lesson more about plants. Lesson and notes completed. Isn't it, children? Yes. Now, children, today we learn 13th lesson more about animals. Yes, children. 13th lesson. More about animals. Yes. See, children, here, take off. I can keep dash. I can keep dash as my pet animal. Lion as pet animal, cat as pet animal. What is the answer, children? Yes, cat as pet animal. I can't keep tiger and crocodile at my home because they are what, children? Wild. They can't keep tiger and crocodile at my home because they are wild animals. Okay, children? Answer is wild. W-I-L-D, wild. I can give my dash, bones, grass to cow to eat. What is the answer, children? Yes, grass. Grass to cow to eat. See, children, here, warm up. Some animals are there, children. See, color the picture and name them animal that you see. Yes, children, some animals are there. See, children, here, and children, color the picture and name them animal that you see. See, children, one giraffe, zebra, hippopotamus, monkey, tortoise, lion, parrot. Yes, children. Animals are there. So, children, what you do color, children. Okay? Now, children, everyone take out your crayons. Yes, children. Everyone take out your crayons and do color it, children. Okay? Neatly do color, children. Yes. See, children, here parrot is green color. So, do properly green color neatly, children. And next is giraffe, pink. Hippopotamus, zebra, lion, so many animals are there. So, children, you color different color, children. Okay? Like this only. Do, children. See, children, next. Animals. Animals are found everywhere. Yes, children, animals are found everywhere. Some live on land. Some animals live on land. And some animals live water. And some animals live both on land and water. Yes, children. Animals, some animals live in where, children? Land. And some animals live in water. And some animals live land and water also. Understood, children? Yes. Animals home. Animals also home, children. We live also home. And animals also live home. Animals like tiger, elephant, deer, lion, zebras, dogs and horses live on land. Yes, children. Animals like tiger, elephant, deer, lions, zebras, dogs and horses live on where, children? Land. Yes, land. Animals like monkey, squirrel, birds and nests live on trees. Yes, children. monkeys, squirrel, birds and insects. Where live children? Trees. Yes, monkey, squirrel, bird, insects live on trees. Understood children? And tiger, elephant, deer, lion, zebras, dogs live. Horse, where he live children? On land. Okay, animals like snakes and rats dig holes and tunnels under the ground to live. Rabbit live in burrows. Yes children, animals like snakes, rats, where he live children? Dig hole. Yes children, snake and rat under the dig hole in the leaves children, and tunnels under the ground to live. Rabbit live in burrows. Yes, where rabbit live children? Rabbit live in burrows. Animals like lions and bears live in natural shelter like a den or cave. Yes children, animals, lion and bears, natural shelter. Yes children, see children, den. Like a den, okay, or cave. Yes children, sometimes pets and farms live in shelters. Sometimes pet animals and farm animals live in shelter. A woman specially made for them. Yes children, pet animals and farm animals, they live in shelter. Specially woman made that house means shelter type children. See children, horse lives in stubble, cows lives in shed, dogs lives in a kennel, hens live in a coop. Understood children? Yes. Now children, everyone take out your social class workbook. I'll give some hard words and everyone write neatly in your class workbook children. Okay? Ready children? Yes. Everyone should write it in your class workbook. Children, first write the lesson. Name the lesson of your book children. Lesson number 13, more about animals. Write the lesson name in your class workbook. Okay children? And write neatly hard words in your class workbook. Ready with sharpener, eraser children, and sharp your pencil, okay? Yes children, ready? Yes. Hard words. Okay children, now first one, animals, animals, animals. Second one, tiger. Third one, elephant, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Yes, children. Now, fourth one, rabbit, R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. rabbit. And fifth one, lion, L-I-O-N, lion. Sixth one, shed, shelter, S-H-E-L-T-E-R, shelter. Seventh one, aquatic animals, A-Q-U-A-T-I-C, A-N-I, M-A-L-S, aquatic animals. Eighth one, aquarium, A-Q-U-A-R-I-U-M, aquarium. Eighth one,